Mr. Excel Podcast is sponsored by the Excel Pro Weekly Newsletter, published by CFO and written by me. Learn Excel from Mr. Excel Podcast, episode 1512, Move Entire Rows. Hey, welcome back to the Mr. Excel Netcast. I'm Bill Jelen. Today's question sent in by Charlie. Charlie admits he's relatively new to Excel. He has a large population of data. It's actually product data, but I obscured his data here. And he wants to know how to move an entire row. He doesn't want to sort. He doesn't have any fields that he can sort by, so he can just sort alphabetically. He wants to know how to move an entire row. For example, he wants to move row 9 above row 3. Well, I have a couple of ways to do that. Method 1, choose the entire row. And then I'm a keyboard person, so I use Ctrl+X to cut. But if you're a mouse person, you could right-click and choose cut. And then if we wanted to go above row 3, we're going to choose the entire row 3, right-click, insert cut cells, and you see that row 3 moves down and that cut row shows up above row 3. So you can't really say that I want to move it after this row. It's always going to go before. The other way to go, and this is interesting, it's definitely a mouse method. Let's say that we wanted to take row 2 and move row 2 down after row 7. Choose the entire row. Okay, so now we have this thick border. And it's very important that you right-click on the border and then drag the border to the new spot, so after row 7, and then say shift down and move. Oh, that's just outside of your screen. Hang on, let's do it again. Let's take this row, right-click, I'll drag down to here, shift down and move. Shift down and move is very important. So that moves row 9 up to where row 2 used to be, takes row 2 and moves it down below. So you can use those methods. The right click, if you can get the hang of the whole right click thing, so choose the row with the left click, and right click, move it to the right spot, shift down and move, and you can probably rearrange things relatively quickly there. All right, well, hey, I want to thank Charlie for sending that question in. I want to thank you for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another Netcast. Mr. Excel.